Hey guys, Wander Outdoors here, and today in this video I'll be fishing at Blue Marsh Lake in Berks County, Pennsylvania. Now, as you can probably tell from the title, this was the first fish of the year for me. It was also my PB, largemouth, very healthy fish, and yeah, it's always a good start to the year if you catch your PB. So hopefully you guys enjoy this video.
There we go. Oh.
Oh my. Oh my god. Oh my
god. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Go out a little bit, anchor. What are you using? The deep bomb?
Yeah.
In purple?
No, green pumpkin.
You switched to green pumpkin?
Oh, I was always using green pumpkin.
3¾ pounds. That's almost 4 pounds for the first one of the year.
Yeah.
Go right back in there.
Okay guys, that about does it for the video. Now, as you saw, it was about 3¾ pounds, so almost 4 pounds, so definitely my PB. So pretty good start to the year. It's a very healthy fish. It was very fun to catch him, as you could tell by my reaction. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the video. So if you liked it, you can check out my other fish related videos, and if you liked it, make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.